So this morning I'm out here at the North Shore basically fishing for whatever it bites. Weather's good, temperature's good, so let's say hope the fish cooperate. Got a jig and some clams, so hopefully some porgy will cooperate. That's what I'm actually looking for, but whatever it hits, I'll be happy. We got a hit and it feels like porgy. Alright, practicing self-release today already. Probably more of them down there. Got a decent one here, and they are continuing to nibble on the clam. Got a few here and there, but nothing too exciting, so that was today. Expected, we got sea robins and lots of them. Never ending supply of sea robins. Yay! Fishing the local bay, hopefully we can land some fluke. First sea robin, then comes the short flukes. Keepers here are 19 inches. Other states like No Island have 17 inches as a keeper. Maryland, I believe, 16.5. I think some other state may be like 14, which is crazy. But yeah, we got a bunch of them here that are about that size. If it were like 14 inches, even 17 inches, it would be really
small.
But unfortunately, our keeper size is 19 inches, which is a bit difficult.
Something small.
There's absolutely no escape from the sea robin. They are here and they are plenty.
idea. No, small. Maybe 14 inches.
Couldn't let him keep the flu, so switching gear, we're going to go try some cold fishing. Some clam as a bait, a couple for dinner.
Which one? That one? That was big. That's not big. It's not big. But they are 10 inches, 12 inches maybe. They're right here. I do like the way they pull though. They are fun. Not bad. tags all scratched up from fishing the pylons. Completely scratched up, like completely like all over. It doesn't matter, so.
Surprise catch. Well, not really a catch per se. Here it is.
Whoa! That's a big boy! That's a big boy! That's a big boy! Wait, did you get me or did I get you? Oh yeah, you got striper? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? And then my line got caught in yours. Wait. Jeez, okay, I'm gonna listen. My line got stuck in yours. You snag one? Are you kidding me? Wait, did I snag or you snag? Oh look, it looked like I snagged it. I don't know. Jig got snagged the striper, no good. Look at that bad boy. Look at that!
And thanks for watching. Please don't forget to leave a comment, a like, a dislike, and please subscribe. Thank you.